sound effects as well. You guys go on ahead. This is going to be pretty boring to watch.
What is all this?
It must be where he monitors the whole town.
We're getting close.
Wait. Okay. Ugh, we need a code. How are we gonna get that?
Don't worry, I have my ways.
H-A-C-K, hack. Press enter.
Really? Hack?
Just kidding. Actually, I bypassed the storage controller, tapped directly into the VNX array head, decrypted the nearline SAS disks, injected the flash drivers into the network's fiber path before disabling the IDS, routed incoming traffic through a bunch of offshore proxies, accessed the ESXi server cluster in the primary data center, and disabled the inter-VSAN routing on the layer 3...
Very safe. Did you hurt yourself?
Yes. But that doesn't mean you're right!
But I'm doing this for your own good. I'm the hero here.
Okay, man. Let me ask you one question. Would a hero sit on a throne? Would a hero carry a riding crop? Would a hero hang out in a lair surrounded with plants to take over the world?
That's three questions.
That's not the point! Look at yourself.
Do you think... Am I the villain?
Mm-hmm.
Did I go too far?
Yes, 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 yes! No, the cape is awesome!
What am I gonna do?
Just accept that sometimes life isn't safe.
You're right. I'm gonna get rid of all these rules.
Before you do, can I add one? Oh, hail the mighty Gumball and Darwin, Lords of Elmore!